As we explained last week, there will be no Stormtrooper beer unboxing today because they couldn't send it out to me on time, which they couldn't send to anyone on time. So that'll get here hopefully for next Tuesday. But this week, I've gone from the 30 quid box sets down to something that costs 5 quid. We are going to have some Jägermeister, costs 5 quid. You got anything to say about that before I go into a full-blown rant about it?
No, I like Jägermeister.
Gotta have it from the freezer, we're not.
I like Jägermeister, but I've got my Mandalorian t-shirt on and everything, so, you know.
Oh yeah, the Miser Brothers. Comes with two glasses. There was me, almost about to go and get a glass from the kitchen. And it comes out straight away, unlike last week where it was just stuck in defying gravity. I like these glasses. The glasses were worth the price. I've drank Jägermeister once and I can't remember any of it. Oh!
They're really nice.
2CL.
Look like sandblasted ones.
Yeah, they're actually quite nice.
Yeah.
Cold as well, been in the fridge. Not quite minus 18, but.
And they've got, if you look carefully at the logo in the background, they've got the Jägermeister.
Oh, that's cool.
In the bottom.
What we'll have to do one day is a review Audi's version, which is called Messerschmitt, because I think that's funny. But today, we're going to try this. So you can't see it, but.
They are on the table, as you saw the screen shake just then.
So this is only going to be a quick review. Let's see what it looks like. Get some cola in these.
I think I'll drink mine straight.
I might try it straight a bit. It's like alcoholic cowpole.
Okay, you carry on. I said it tastes like buttercup syrup.
Some yeah, that kind of thing.
Oh, it tastes like aniseed and things. And I'm like, I don't see where the aniseed comes into it.
Tell you what this reminds me of, just because
I wouldn't drink it.
just because the angle on that. This looks a bit. Like that little, if you've seen our video that came up at the weekend from Mad Hatter at Matlock, your milk was in that little jar. That's what it reminded me of then. The angle was that.
Okay, that's another way of using shot glasses.
Oh, well. Yeah. That's where I crash out on the floor. Yeah, that's good cough medicine. Comes in a cough medicine style bottle as well. Jägermeister. It's decent. Most of you have tried it before. Next week we'll be reviewing the Stormtrooper first aid kit because it should be here on time, and that's going to be the season finale. And also we've got, I might say what they are, in December we're going to have a very short video every day because Stacey's got an advent calendar and I've got an advent calendar and neither of them are chocolate. But that was it, that was just a quick review for, you'll see this on Tuesday.
Different alternatives for those that don't like chocolate or that prefer dairy free and stuff, just thought we'd show them off a bit.
So,
something different.
I'll have a beer review on Thursday, and we'll think this weekend we're going to go to Piney Duke's, the Harry Potter shop. So you'll see that on Saturday. Until then, we're going to get wasted. Not really, but I'll see you next time. Cheers.